Let's see what triggers first. Doomsayer? Or Skull of the Monari? No way! No freaking way! Okay. So note to self, guys. Do not play Doomsayer after playing Skull of the Monari.
He's a